So why did Rarri made a private the next day? And this was like a few, this was like a couple days back. Like, why did you do that? That's been in my rap. My rant. But let me tell you this. We got SMOG records, whatever, on YouTube. We got all these other channels still have the song. So type the word Bentley and then go on Soulja Boy's thing and see what the difference is. See, did Rarri took Soulja Boy beat and make it different, and that's why he's making it private, or is he just trying to do this? So channel.